Borderlines in Quarantine is a 15-minute spoken word poetry writing challenge by Darren Sandy
and Idris Salim.
Is now officially a pandemic.
Now this is Idris Salim and this is Borderlines in Quarantine. Now imagine how the horn a man faring in this quarantine. And let me see.
I got laid off, so no digital minutes and flow. So I attached this letter on the end of a pigeon toe. You let something like COVID come between us, tell me it isn't so. I surprise you let a virus divide us. I see outside man having to stay inside, the distance between us getting wider. Maybe hiding inside is safer, even though there's a certain intrigue in the unknown. But does that mean you happy with Huzzy while you leaving me alone? This ain't no multiple choice for me, meaning why I had to be alone. We could run off together. Somewhere where we could either get slapped down or enjoy our fever and cough together. Send him out. Oh gosh, he could survive one lime. What about work? Oh, he does work from online. This COVID affair unfair to the extramarital affair and to the Horner man, it very unkind. It put in a limit on limited interaction. I guess I had to find someone single and engage in all sorts of extreme sports like courting just to get a little action. Tried and smile fails into solitary confinement. Smiles become silent. You can't fake one. When your conscience sat to strip you of every justification of why was I the corona to your marriage? Is this period your recovery? Well, be sure to know that there will never be another me. Or maybe a thief in my own head. Quarantine have husbands winning and the biggest loser is the husband wannabe.
Thank you for being here for another episode of Borderlines in Quarantine. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, and see you next time. Borderlines in Quarantine. Boom.